I want to quickly show you how to solve this this question. And the question says, given that A equals to log 7 and B equals to log 2, express log 35 in terms of A and B. Now, when you have this type of question, all you need to do is to break down log 35 for you to be able to solve the question. So we need to express 35 in terms of A and B. Okay, now don't forget that when we have solution, so when we have log A to be equals to log 7, also know that this is equals to log 7 base 10. So like you know that all our natural number, all our number are in base 10, from 1, 2, 3, 4, like that. So all of them are in base 10. Because they are in base 10, so they are decided to just leave it as 3, 1, 2, 3, like that. Because once you see it like this, all the number we're having, they are in base 10. So likewise, when you come to log, so when they write log without the base, because you can write it to any base, that base 2, the 7 base anything. Now when you now see it in this format, so it means that log 7 is the same thing as log 7 base 10, log 7 base 10. So you can also transfer B to be equal to log 2, and you can also write it as log 2 base 10. So now once you now know this, let's now break this log 35 down for us to be able to know solve our answer in terms of A and B. So log 35. So it means that log 35 base 10. Are you getting it now? So now log 35, you can bring this one down to 7 times 5. 7 times 5. Don't forget, we are looking for 7 and we're also looking for 2. So we've gotten 7, so we need to now manipulate 5 again for us to get 2. So how can we do that? We can do that by saying log 7 multiply 10 divided by 2. You see now, 7 multiplied by 10 divided by 2, so that will give us 5. So if you say 7 times 10, 17 divided by 2, to give us a 35. Now we cannot replicate this, rewrite this by saying equals to log 7 times 10 divided by 2. You see, so I just transfer this to this. So once we have it this way, then we already seen A and log 7, we can also find log 2. Are you getting it now? From here now, don't forget the indices. It has a law that whenever you are multiplying, when a log is scanning a particular number and you are multiplying it, you are multiplying all the terms within the log. So you add it, you add them, each of the term, you add all of them by log. I will translate what I'm saying. But if it is division, you turn it to subtraction. So now let's translate it. This one means that I can write it as log 7 plus, I'm transferring, changing this one to addition. That is what the law says. Then log 10, then I'm transferring this sign to negative, so it will become minus log 2. So now if I have in this format, I can transfer it to this log. That is one of the law of log reading. So that is what it is. Now from here now, since I have it this way, I can now transfer it Don't forget, the question says use A to be log 7. I can change this one to A, and use B to be log 2. I can also change this one to B. No, I'm left with this. So I'll tell you how to solve this. So I'm now changing this to A equals to A, then plus 10 plus log 10, then minus, we're changing this one to B. Now remain this. And don't forget, initially I told you, whenever you have a log without any base, it means it is in base 10. So which means log 10 is also in base 10. So let me quickly do some unit analysis here. Don't forget, we say that in log meeting, when you have log 10 equal base, a base is having the same number that is carrying, as log 10 base 10 is equal to 1. You have log A base A is equal to 1. You have log B base B equals to 1. So which means our log 10, which can also be written as log 10 base 10. So definitely log 10 base 10 equals to 1. So I can change this one to 1. So I can now have A plus 1 minus B. So this is my answer. You can rearrange this by saying A minus B. So this one coming first plus 1. So you can either leave it as this, or you leave it as this. So if it is an objective question, this is a Y question, so you look for the option. If it is this, you can find the option, you know, you pick. If it is this, anyhow, rearrange it. So that is how you solve this type of question.